Welcome to Pout Rose, guys. This is your lucky gamer, Jack Sorrow, and, what did I usually say? What's my usual intro? I mean, I can't remember anymore. Disclaimer, I'm not a professional streamer, I'm a professional gamer. So expect the best, expect the worst. So, I played this game a bit, like 5 hours, 6 hours, I don't know, and I decided, let's stream this, but let's try to do a little more interesting. Where is it? There's a dragon type. Pow Pow? I forgot what it's called, Pow. And that's what I'm gonna try to catch. Not even level 1, well, not even level 5 or whatever. So we're going to get everything we can and muster up before, you know. Gonna get wool, gonna get some stuff so we don't like struggle trying to gather stuff at night. Any stone. But yeah, I noticed that like at a certain level, you don't see a certain pow. I'm gonna say Pokemon, dude. I swear, but they're not Pokemons. They're basically Pokemons, but you know, they're not actually Pokemons. Let's get technology. Let's get our sphere going. I eventually need this. We need all of this actually. Okay. Can I make a workbench? That's not how you make a workbench. We're gonna leave this area alone. And we can make one of those. Oh, we don't have enough stone. Oh well, it's fine. I need more stone for everything, actually. Actually, can I punch this rock to death for one freaking stone? Thank you. Let's get ourselves a pickaxe. Get this. What are they doing in the background? Alright. Not gonna catch you yet. Then this. Wait, do I even have... Cancel. This. So we can beat some stuff up. For no reason. And we're probably gonna need... Let's do stamina. So we can run around faster. I'm trying to be on the lookout for that dragon type. Cause they come here kinda early, actually, but I just don't see them this time. But I know they stop kinda like appearing or showing themselves. They show themselves somewhere else. But I was like, I wanna see if I can do it early as possible. Even the mammoths. as early as possible. But I only see chickpeas. Let's just look around first then. Well, let's mine these for now. Oh, tired. And I swear, it's somewhere around here. If not, I'm just gonna catch the mammoth level 2. Okay, maybe not the mammoth, but a mammoth. Oof, bagging. I didn't even get the wooden club. Oopsies. Okay, you know what? Let's just start making stuff. I wonder what I was missing. As I'm missing, I need more wood, I think. More wood and stone, actually, that I see it. We're gonna find it, I swear. Yeah, still. Because we were carrying too much. I shouldn't catch too much because I don't have a box yet. We're gonna make a base after we see something big to catch. Actually, can I even catch that thing yet? You know what? Let's try it. I don't see the thing I was originally trying to catch, so we'll try that one instead. Oh god. I think it's bad. Ah! Oh gosh. Alright, that's one attempt. Let's do two more. Let's do as much as we can. We're not getting away from this until we get this. Sneak away. It doesn't see us, right? Oh, it sees us. It's kind of big and it's kind of mad. Just gotta see this 0.01%. No, 0.01% is never 0.10%. Eventually this will get it, right? Eventually, I'm gonna get this. What's that noise, actually? Wait a minute, I think that's a Lucky. I think it's a Lucky. It is. Nope. Oh, okay, that's a little mad. Nope. If I can get them to fight each other, that'd be great. Oh no, they're just running away. Wait, what happens if we... Wait, no, they're not supposed to be running away. Why aren't they fighting each other? No, this is not supposed to happen. Good thing they're kind of bad at this. Does it actually do fire damage? Oh, I don't think so. Oops. It's kind of hard to do on... Oh, okay. Run! This isn't working! This isn't working! Everyone's running. I think we're running fast far enough. Okay, so that was intense. I need wall. It's kind of sad to hear, but you know, it's okay. How many wall do I need again? I need two. Because I don't want to keep worrying about fire and heat. Oh, oops. Bunch of fiber actually. So let's cut some trees. This is what I'm gonna use. Yeah, you have to give them space to help me craft stuff. Thank you. We're gonna need arrows, we're gonna need... What else do we need? That's... We don't need this no more, to be honest. So I was gonna sit there. Well, my sheep friend's gonna do that. I'm gonna get more rocks. Hopefully more palladium. Oh, palladium, my bad. I keep thinking it's palladium. I'm just sexy, guys. I didn't want to get ore, but that's fine. Thank you. I kind of wonder. What's your perk? Wait, I didn't even see what the perk was. I think you're the one out. Okay. You have Zen Mind. Okay, you do increased damage for other neutrals. You wondering if this is enough arrows? If I forget. I thought you were gonna keep going. This is a bust. This is a huge bust. Oh my god. I made more enemies. It still hurt. I hear battle music, but I don't see battle music. Poke battles. Stone down. Come back. Then that's eight stuff. Oh, this is gonna be a long. This is gonna be very long. I guess we can make a base first. Can make a base between here. So right here, kind of? Nah. By root? It's a level 10. I don't want it to disappear too. I mean, it's coming down soon. Probably this will help. Let's try this tactic. I'll catch it and then we'll run. Nope. It escaped. Run. I don't have any arrows! I didn't pick them up! Oh god. Wait, did I even make arrows? No, I couldn't make arrows. Up, up, up. Can't reach us from here. Yeah, I had to go around. And I had arrows. Okay. Let's... We're gonna have a bunch of workstations everywhere. Can I make a repair station? Yes. I need stone. And this is dying soon, so... Cool. I'm gonna have too much power one day for me to carry. Let's speed this along. As long as we can hear the little thing, it has an little jingle. It's not gonna go away yet. We're level 5, I'm trying to catch a level 10 right now. And eventually we'll catch her. Big guy over there, the king of the forest. If that's the last thing I do. That means more arrows, more everything. I might put our base near King of the Forest. This is gonna be awkward because it's on a slope. Okay, first of all, can we Disassemble. What is it with disassemble? We get it back. We get it back. Okay, cool. That's gonna be like, no, I can't get it back. Alright, it's here somewhere. It doesn't see me. I don't think it sees me. You're not very smart. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's not good. Trees, why? Oh, that's not it. Yeah. I missed. My bad. Okay, pretty sure for now. Use cover. We have time. We're doing fine. Just have to heal up a bit, lick our wounds. We'll get him eventually. But we're close though. Wanna. Ha! Mm-hmm. Alright, now it's a catch game. Okay. Oh, we got it. We got one. Okay, you know what? Let's build our base here. I think it's time. The goal is disassemble it later. I think this is the middle. Okay, so why this is important is because this helps us fast travel to the fast travel points that we made. And we can have multiple bases, eventually. As opposed to pop-up menu. What do you have? You're lucky? And your botanical barrier. What is that? What's that one doing? I hit 10 Tinker's damage incoming from grass damage. Nice! Okay. So I'll keep you in. I'm gonna need... Oh, easier. Oh, I need you to be up as soon as possible, kind of. Okay. I hate how I have to be pressing numbers. I don't have enough of them. Start, well, put it. Put it right here. Put it right there for now. Now she will definitely start putting berries in there foraging. Any more wood? Fair enough. We're gonna try to catch a mammoth right there. I don't have any materials. Keep pressing the wrong button. Okay. Base upgrade. Then we need shoddy bag and park gun shield. Oh yeah, we have no wood. Any more wood. Trees out, honestly. I have unused stop points. What's that noise? Oh my god. I'll fix all this later. By later, I mean like off camera. Okay, just make sure. We're gonna make our house at the edge over here, I guess. Yeah. Nope, foundations. My bad. Ow. We're gonna make a 2x2, a 2x2 for now. Or a 3x3. Can I see if it's straight up, if I want to expand this way? It is straight enough. Door right here. Wall. And then we will have in just enough for a roof. And then we gotta make enough for a bit too. go sleep. I don't know how long you have left for nighttime, but let's go meet me for a bit. But that way we can still 50 seconds left. Okay, is a mammoth still here? The one I can catch for sure. Yes. Ah, yes. 0.0. See? I have a better chance of catching the king. That's crazy. That's even better. Okay. Upgrade the power box now. Oops, that's not it. I need to deploy 4 more power to the base, fairy plantation, and campfire. I'm not gonna use the fairy plantation at all. But I'll build it anyways. Your days are numbered, level 33 mammoth. I would like build a campfire away from in the middle, because your pals can, you and your pals can run over that and catch fire. But I'm like, yeah, should be fine. Campfire, berry plantation, which I'm never gonna use. Where is it? Did I not learn it? Oh, I guess I didn't. Just do that. Because the ranches are way better. Especially early on. Because like, trying to plant it yourself and water it yourself without the powers to do it, it's not worth it. But the ranch is better. Because your chickens can... The chickpeas can lay eggs, and we just eat their eggs. It's kind of morbid if you think about it. Okay, so we're going to get this berry plantation. Never gonna use it. So maybe later on. And we're gonna worry about the ranch, which I need every single wood in the vicinity. He's a cat. I want to be careful to not anger. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is good enough. I like how they're all waiting right here. Please tell me your guys are not fighting. Draconic breath already. Oh yeah, it is a lucky one. Okay, we have a miner right there. Did he? They killed someone. That's crazy. Keep my health doing that. I can upgrade. I'm kind of hungry. I need more stone. He's glitching over there. That's cool. Let's put it. Put where I can see them. Right here? Yeah, right here's fine. That reminds me, I need to make storage next to it. Because someone's going to be putting all the wool in one place. As you can see, this is why I level up stamina a lot, so I can like get around places a little faster. If I'm gonna fight that thing, I need to lead it away from the space. Because I think it will destroy. Not only that, it will probably murder my pop house, now that I think about it. That's something I kinda don't want to happen. Oh, is that the back shot? Diet lover, nice. Oh. Oh, got one. Oops. Oopsies. Okay, so I got these as like backups. We'll always have food, we'll always have wool. While they're working on that, I'm gonna work on getting just civilization parts, precious plume. I could have sold that. Oh man. I don't need this ore yet. They weigh a ton. See, four of these weigh almost as much as these. So early game, I think in my opinion, it's best to like get stamina and what you can carry. Everything else comes later. Cause you get your HP mostly from your armor, as well as defense, while your attack is like weapon dependent in a way. First speed, you're gonna rely on your pause for that. At least at the early stages. What's the button? R. There we go. Oh, I need a lot of wood still. Thank you. To be honest, I should probably get... What do you do? Diamond leather. I still don't know how the passes work. If it's supposed to be like, you know, if it's with you and stuff like that. Love the dragon! Come out. You help me get some stuff. So luckily I don't have to worry about rocks right now, since I do have a miner at base. I don't have a lumber yet. So I'm going to be worrying about logs for a while. And it looks like I have more podium than I can like make, than wood that I can make stuff. Sadly, I am leveling up a little too fast, but like, I kind of do need a base later on because, raids happen. And I do, in order for me to actually, do stuff, I kind of need make stuff, so I just unknowingly get XP. I could change that, of course, but like, too much work. Thank you. I don't know what he's doing, but he's doing his best. Oh, he was shedding. Okay, I have 14 biospheres in total. Okay, where is big guy? big elephants. That's... Why is there so many sheep? There are so many sheep. See, that's what I was afraid of. It's despawned or somehow or somewhere. If I can find the dinosaur, I will end the episode there. No, not find it, but catch it. Because that's the one I want to get. Because I never got it. And I'm sure I could keep exploring. Oh. It's a quarter up here. Okay. I don't know what I expected. That's the one! That's the one. And it- oh my god. Oh my god. This... It's gonna suck. This is what we came for. I take advantage of this cover. Hydro prompt goes through freaking cover. It goes through freaking cover. Okay. Okay. Also, that's not where I wanted to be. Would it still be here? I don't hear the jingle. I don't hear the chime. And my depression lies. Hurts a lot. Well, there's another dinosaur. It's not the lucky one, though. Okay. I guess this will be good enough for now. No! My base! No arrows, and I have to rely on sneak attacks as fast as much as I can. Honestly, crates can buy me time. Oh, that's not a great place to. It's never 1%. Believe! Okay. If I can lead it away. Or escape it at least. I think we escaped it. I should have just kept them all safely in there. Okay. Just gotta fight anymore. Gosh darn it, I didn't look like it was, still around here somewhere, yeah. Everyone's hurt and injured. Fair percentage. Okay. Okay. Alright guys, that's it. That is the end of this episode. Until next time. Bye.